I took the pain that you gave me and turned it to a hustle. I took the money you gave me and got up out the struggle. I took the love that you gave me and gave it to another.
What's up, Shanjetti Mafia? I'm back today with a solo video. Today I am doing a shrimp boil. I have just shrimp, corn, potatoes, boiled eggs. And I have a new sauce, you guys. I have, I don't even have a name for it. I don't have a name for it yet. But I'm gonna leave y'all a couple clips in there, what it look like and stuff like that. Anyways, y'all, I'm hungry, so I'm about to eat. It's not spicy. Babe, can you give me a bag? It's not spicy, but I use jalapenos and pineapples. Y'all see the little corn shizzle? Jalapenos and pineapples, I put them, oh shit. Shoot, I mean. Got some onions and some garlic, pineapples. This is thank you. I never had nothing to talk to y'all about. Never. I don't know why I was going to put that up. No, I ain't already got sauce on my bowl, plate. I don't know, what is this? Oh, baby, y'all gotta excuse me. You know, even now. But this sauce. This corn. Oh, I already got sauce all over. Y'all want a tutorial on this sauce? Tell me. Do y'all want a tutorial for this sauce? Just look at it. It's so thick. Little potatoes. I already killed them because I ain't have little baby red potatoes, but I had these. I ain't doing no thumbnail. Y'all gotta try the sauce. Excuse me. Y'all gotta try it. Let y'all see me deal. Hold on. All this stuff is too doggone deep. I know some of y'all are so ready. Finish. Yeah, that sauce is good. It don't even taste like pineapple and jalapeno. If y'all want the recipe, let me know. But I know y'all ready to see y'all success. Cause some of y'all are so sweet. And I really appreciate y'all. Not only me, we appreciate y'all. I promise we do. Y'all want ASMR videos? I ask and y'all never say yes or no to that. Do you or do you not? these are some pineapples that I diced up. I'm finna take this other one off here, y'all. These are saving. Got all them pineapples, onion, garlic, jalapeno. I don't think I really understood how does it fool you? I think it's also good how I let it marinate for the hour. Oh my goodness. Move this. The longest sit the spicier it gets, cause it's getting spicy now. Oh, I just ate jalapeno. This stuff is getting spicy. Oh, look at my hair, I just got done 2 weeks ago. I've been using some new stuff on my hand. It's been going my hair like crazy. I won't tell y'all what I'm using unless I know when I take these braids down, my hair gonna still be there. Unless it's just growing. I want to take braids down. My hair gonna come out with the braids. So I'm just waiting. I ain't gonna tell y'all yet, cause y'all ain't gonna blame me for your hair coming out. And if y'all haven't, y'all go to my Facebook page. It's my name. Oh, scratched it. Facebook got me blocked for 30 days. what?
Why does Bray look like this?
Guess what, y'all? I'm gonna have to fix it. It's bothering me now. Justice for Jiraiya. Justice for Jiraiya. For y'all that didn't know, Takiya got sentenced to, well, Takiya was found guilty and she got sentenced to life without parole. She was found guilty to capital murder. Let me change that for y'all. To some of y'all. Who like to go and correct stuff and specify stuff. Y'all, there's so much I wish I could say on YouTube, but I can't. Whew. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say. But if you wanna know how I feel about the situation, come to Facebook and ask me. You'll know. I'll tell you there. And I'm blocked off Facebook for 30 days. So y'all gotta go add my new page. Well, not my new page, just another. I've been had it for like a couple months now. Shay Bunch. S-H-A-Y-B-U-N-C-H. You'll know how I really feel about the situation, Del. Nah, it's good to work. Just me coming here eating. I promise there was no point in this video. But I wasn't talking about nothing. I'm finna eat one more shrimp and then I'm finna go. I'm full. But this food was good. A 1 out of 10, I give it a 10. Cause everything was seasoned so well. The sauce. Everything about it. Compliments to who? Compliments to me. And I don't compliment myself because I tell myself my own food is nasty. But this was really good. This was really good. But I rarely make food that be nasty. Anyways, you guys, I want y'all to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell notification so y'all can be notified when we post another video. Anyways, in between time, what's the saying? In the meantime and in between time, we about this thing. Peace. Mafia!
Pain pills won't ease the pain. Mary Jane keep a nigga sane. I've been going through the